Here we are at St. Lawrence Green. It was first laid out as a garden in 1897 to mark Queen Victoria's Diamond Jubilee. Bring a pen or paper. If not, I hear that you have these new devices instead. Why not use your creative imagination, take in the nature, to write a poem. Remember to post your poetry on social media. Tag the Turning Tides Project and hashtag Crediton Trail, as they would love to read your poem. While you are doing this, I will be waiting for you at the next stop.